Walking in the sun or in the snow, we can feel the excitement growing, knowing it's the greatest time of year, and it's here. Help me say. Hello, my loves. Today I have yet again another shopping haul. It is the day after Christmas, but you guys know that I kind of have a teensy weensy shopping problem. No, actually it's big. But anyway, this haul is specifically Hot Topic, guys. You guessed it, Hot Topic, because that is my baby, that is my store. I just love that place. So guys, I'll explain the tote bag in a few. So I went in there, well, we went to the mall and we're like, let's just go out, you know, and have some fresh air, because the whole like holiday break I've been just staying home and I've been just watching TV and binge watching DVDs that I got for Christmas. It's a problem. But anyway, so when we walk by Hot Topic, how can I walk by and not go inside? That's not Sam. Like, there's something wrong with me if I just walk by Hot Topic. So I went in there, I saw the big boxes, I'm like, oh my god, they have that sale that they do every year after Christmas. So apparently it was clearance, plus guys, it was buy one, get three free. What the heck? Hold up. I was like, so I wasn't even sure. So I asked my friends and they were like, guys, is this true? Like buy one, get three free? They're like, yeah. They're like, that's just the best present ever. I'm like, that is. So I was like, all right. So my sister was digging through the plushie thingy because I saw Harry and I was like, I gotta have him. Because why not have a million plush Harrys, even though I have like a million plushies behind me and more up there and all over the place. So he was $11.99, right? Look how cute he is. I have the Draco of him. I did post a picture with that on my Instagram. And then I got Hermione for free. But of course, guys, they don't have the other characters. They probably went like this. So that's what happened with that. And then, guys, so remember, keep up with me here, because I know I talk a lot in between, so you might get confused. I paid for him $11.99. I got her free. I picked this up for my brother. I got this free too. Squidward. What in the world, guys? And then I also got this free too for him. They don't have SpongeBob anymore, the other character. No, there is only SpongeBob, but he's sold out apparently. But I mean, I don't blame people, because that's a really good deal. So why wouldn't you get that? So there was only Patrick and Squidward. So basically, I got all of this stuff for $11.99. However, you know me, I made more purchases. So, I mean, it was all one big purchase. So I went in the back and I saw more clearance items and I'm like, God. But I like it. So you know how I love the movie Clueless as well? I didn't even know that they had this. Can this focus, please? And guys, it's a notebook, and well, I thought it was a notebook, and it says totally buggin'. It's an eyeshadow palette, eyelid palette. What even, Sam? I just had Starbucks, by the way. That's what happened. Look how pretty these shades are. It's whatever, totally buggin', fabulous, oops, makeover, homies. You get it. So these colors are so pretty. I should totally do a makeup look around this, a Clueless makeup look or something. And then this was also buy one, get three free. Like, what the heck? So I found the Clueless lip gloss set. I didn't even know that any of this existed, guys. So, you know, it's just as a surprise to you as it is to me, or maybe you guys knew about it. I don't know. But this is too cute. And for free, guys, really? You can't go wrong. And then I got this for free as well. It is Galaxy Glitter Liquid Body and Face Glitter. And this is so pretty. I love glitter, so this shall be interesting. No, shimmer, sparkle, shine. That should be like one of my new logos there. Shimmer, sparkle, shine. And then guys, I found this, this is my receipt. It's a long receipt. Anyway, this Alice in Wonderland metallic and matte lip gloss set. And this is a very merry birthday, on birthday. And it looks like this. And look how cute these are. I just can't even. And they will make really cute Instagram pics. Like, they're really, really like feed worthy. I just can't. I hope that they come on really nice though. It should though. I've used like lip glosses and stuff from Hot Topic before and it was amazing. I love them. And this was $11. So I paid for this and I got all of this for free. Okay.
And then I was like, why not just go a little more crazy? And they only had one more of these left. So I was like, I don't have any of these minis, because I'm not really like, I love the Nightmare Before Christmas. However, I'm not like super big on getting pops of other fandoms, mostly Harry Potter. But I was like, you know what? It's on sale, they're having deals. I'll just pick one up. That's how it starts though. You pick one up and the addiction starts. So anyway, maybe I will collect the whole set. Who knows? Let's see. But I don't know what I got. So when I got up to the register, my friend was like, you know, you can pick up one of these and get something else for 50% off. And I was like, I didn't see that sign. So I was like, that's not bad. However, I did want the big pop of Vanellope, but they were all sold out because you know how things go with pops, guys. If you're a pop collector, you know what I'm talking about. It goes like this. So you guys know that I don't really collect miscellaneous pops. However, there are certain ones that I do want. So I want like Princess Aurora. I want Boo from Monsters, Inc. I want the big Vanellope. But they only had the mini keychain of her. So I got this for $3.50 because I bought this. That was not bad at all. And guys, then when I went to check out, she was like, do you want the Hot Topic tote bags just a dollar more, or do you want a regular bag? And I was like, what the heck, it's my favorite store, I'll get the tote bag. So I felt really happy that I got all of this. Let's open this on camera, let's see what I got. Okay. What a sticky box. Let's open this. I'm sweating so bad. That mall was really hot, guys. It was so hot in here. Whew. Oh my god, I got Sally! Oh, I was like, this box feels really heavy. So I thought that I got this guy. If you can even see that. I thought that I got him or like the Oogie Boogie or something, but he made these pops really cute. Hopefully that focuses on them so you can see. Aww, but now I need Jack to go with her. Sam, what are you doing to yourself? I mean, like, when it's other fandoms, like I told you guys before, I mainly focus on, like, one or two that I really like, and then I just buy them. But with Harry Potter, I had to get everything. But, these are really cute. I have a big Jack and Sally. Justin Bieber, you guys know, because I've said it a million times in other videos, so I don't want to bore you to death. But, I mean, it would be cool to get a Jack for her. You know what I mean? She is so cute though. I can't. I just can't. Alright my babies, that is it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed it, please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and leave some comments down below. Also guys, let me know what your favorite thing was in the comments that I got in this haul video. And until next time, I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye! Mwah.
I wanna love you with the lights on. Keep you up all night long. Telling I wanna